Over 2,000 Tupolev 16 Badgers have been built, including approximately 60 constructed in China. The Badger has only two turbojets instead of the expected four, but in their day, they were almost twice as powerful as those usually referred to as high thrust in the West. The Tu-16 was the Soviet Union's first long-range strategic bomber. At peak strength, 300 Badgers were deployed with medium-range squadrons of the Soviet Strategic Nuclear Force. Variants include anti-shipping, maritime and electronic reconnaissance, escort electronic countermeasures aircraft, and in-flight refueling tankers.